We went to Paris and Oslo. A few of us, there was five of us who went from the University of Waterloo. So we went to Paris and Oslo, and those were both weekend trips. And then afterwards, there were some students from Poland, like I mentioned, and we sort of made friends with them, so we went and visited Poland afterwards. I didn't get to travel as much as I wanted to, because obviously schools, like I was saying, it was very difficult. But I traveled to Beijing, to Macau, and to the Philippines.